Hey, how you doing? Stu here in Yonkers. I'm with Steve right up here. We are going to do something we've never done at Stu Leonard before. Rosh Hashanah 101. It's coming up this Wednesday, September 28th. Steve's going to tell us all about it. Steve, what is Rosh Hashanah?
Rosh Hashanah is the Jewish New Year's. It's when a family comes together and celebrates a happy, joyous occasion and has a great meal.
What do they, the Jewish people love to eat? Because my mother's Jewish.
We sure okay? do. We sure
I know.
Do.
To eat everything. Here's some more. Here's some more. What does everybody
well,
like to
we
eat?
Well, we start off with a challah where we bless our bless the bread and we have honey and apples to give us a
beautiful,
sweet and joyous new year. We have a lovely brisket that we always
these
love to
sell
make.
Like crazy right here, don't they?
Briskets.
Brisket, beef briskets, huge in the meat department right there.
We do have grilled, we have rotisserie chickens, we have, and in the store we carry a full line of Empire products, which are kosher chickens.
Then the other thing you guys love, potato knishes.
Potato knishes and potato pancakes.
Okay, these are huge potato pancakes, great. We're thinking of doing a demo of them, and you know what else is nice? Add a little Stu Leonard sour cream to it. And, you know, here we got a little Stu Leonard sour cream. You put that on top. This we're thinking of as a great demo. So anyway, and, oh, we can't forget, New Year's. Do they like to drink wine?
We love to share a glass of wine and wish each other a happy and healthy New Year.
Here's a nice Moscato that sells really well in the wine store. And there's another Chardonnay, which are both kosher wines. We have kosher wines in the wine store. So basically, you have Rosh Hashanah coming up. It's like the Jewish New Year. It's going to be on Wednesday night, but most people aren't going to celebrate it Wednesday night, are they?
Well, a lot of people have work and the kids have school, so we usually get together on the weekend following, at least my family does, because we're not that religious, and it gives us a chance to spend more time together.
Okay, so there you have it, Rosh Hashanah 101. We will be back. We're going to do a Yom Kippur 101 too.